door while singing gospel songs, and I just can't take it.